Hi everyone, my name is Sarah Guthels, and this is the first episode of Learn with Dr. G. That's me! I'm so excited to be here. Welcome to my new show. In this show, it's really just all about learning new things. First, a little bit about me. My name is Sarah Guthels. I was born and raised in San Diego, California, but I've recently moved up here to Washington State, and it is so green. I love it so much. I have my PhD in computer science with a focus on teaching and learning. I am so passionate about helping people learn how to code, use tech, do data science, anything that can help them achieve their own goals. I don't necessarily think that everyone should have to become a developer, but I do think that it is an essential literacy skill, just like reading, writing, and math, that everyone should be exposed to and should have the option to integrate it into the things that they're passionate about. I didn't discover code or computer science until I was an adult, and I am so grateful for all of the mentors and educators that I had along the way that opened doors and allowed me to be here with you today. My goal is to equip you with some understanding, some skills, some tools that you can use to solve problems that you're passionate about. They don't have to be technical problems, but there might be some technical solutions that'll help you achieve your goals. This series is really all about learning. It's all about community. It's all about trying things. It's all about failing forward. And it's all about aha moments. You'll probably see me stumble and get stuck, but those are the moments where I'll show you how we get out of those sticky situations and how we read docs or reach out to community to try to be able to solve our problems. Lately, I've been really interested in data science and machine learning and Python and uncovering truths from things that are already there. So we'll do a little bit of that, but we'll probably also jump into some GitHub or Visual Studio Code and maybe even a little bit of AI. And if you have any questions or thoughts on topics that you want to see covered, you should definitely reach out to me on Twitter at Dr. Guthels. I'm so excited for this new show, and really, I just can't wait to see the kinds of things that you all build, discover, learn, and create. So be sure to share your wins with me on Twitter, because really, that's why I'm here. So let's get started learning, everyone. See you soon.